Let's look at Patrick Kane, number 88 of the Chicago Blackhawks. Why? Well, he was born in 1988.
It was my second game in the league, my first home game. Chicago is playing Detroit.
The Hawks' future mix certainly bright, led by a couple of teenagers, Jonathan Toews and Patrick Kane.
Well, these two guys, yes, are most likely the future, at least they hope, of the Chicago Blackhawks.
We were down 3-1. We ended up tying at 3-3.
There's puck for Lang. Lang in, scores! Robert Lang, 3-3, 3:40 to play.
Came to overtime, nothing happened in overtime, and then our coach back then, Denny Savard, sent me out there to go first in the shootout. And I was an 18-year-old kid growing up in Buffalo. The goalie in the other net was Dominic Hasek. Here I am going down, you know, first real big moment in the NHL, going down on a shootout against my boyhood, childhood hero, who I loved watching play for the Sabres.
Patrick Kane, his first NHL shootout attempt for the first overall pick. Patrick Kane on Hasek. Scores! You're watching the future of the Chicago Blackhawks right there.
Pretty nifty moves right there, boy. Look at that. One leg kick, backhand, and he got it up over Hasek's left pad. That's a goal scorer right there.
I ended up making a move and scoring, and that was a pretty cool moment for, I guess, my first goal in the league. So that's always something I'll remember.
Butler must score. Oh! And the Hawks win it by a final score of 4-3. Patrick Kane, the star of this game for the Chicago Blackhawks in their home opener.